My name's Jeb. And the quest for green microgreens continues. It's always exciting to open up a new grow light. This one is supposed to put out a lot of light for the power. Plus, it doesn't need an extra fan to keep cool. I'm gonna try to use this lid to keep the window screen tight. Stone should help get oxygen into the water. And the window screen will hold the seeds up. I guess I can't use the handle to clamp the lid on. Oops.
Okay, hold it real steady and watch me putting the pipes together. You slide it in.
Gajard!
Focus right on here. You got it? Good job.
Hanging these lights up is easy enough. I think this might be too much seed. Thanks, GrowStar, for showing me how to grow microgreens like this. The lid should help get consistent germination. Don't worry. Those are just root hairs. I think I might have planted these too densely. So tell me again, why don't we eat the whole plant? I wonder if using a rigid screen would be better. The official lighting distance is that high. If I don't need the air stone, it'll make it easier to grow these outdoors at some point. The screen isn't perfectly flat, so the center hasn't germinated yet. These plants are ready. But I'm afraid that the world is not. Leave me a comment and tell me if you're ready.